Okay, I'm back. I decided to give this another go. Hopefully I can make some new friends. I also wish I was more intoxicated than tired. Venus Pegasus 14. Hello, new friend. Too bad you don't have a microphone. Nate Cobb. Why doesn't anybody want to talk to me? Crashidi. Nobody. Climax One, hello. Crashidi, did I say your name right? Oh, Crashidi, I'm sorry. How about we play a game? A jigsaw game. First one to die has to buy the other one a half gallon of liquor. I don't know. What do you drink? Oh, Canada. Oh, okay. That's like a whole different language to me. I have no idea what that is. 26 ounce? That's what you have for breakfast over here. Yeah, at least where I come from. I drink Jameson whiskey. I mean, I'm normally a vodka guy, but if I had a choice, I'd rather have Jameson.
A bomb must be located and defused.
Focus on the objectives.
Focus on the arm.
Like what's really good, like smoothest kind you can think of. Oh shit, I thought I was gonna die. Why is this guy not dying?
Diffuser planted, protected from enemy action.
I died. But it's not. Well, that sucks.
Seconds remaining in bomb defusal cycle.
I didn't want to die that early. I can't help that I suck. Stream. Nate Cobb, send me another message. Sorry, friend. I want to keep playing. I don't want to watch other people have fun. I shouldn't be tired right now. Remade. Life. Life is good. You know what makes it good? No, I was asking, do you know what makes it good? You want to know? Jameson whiskey. You know what else makes life good? No. No. Close. Yeah. Crumpadile. You know why Crumpadile makes it good? Because Crumpadile is on our team. No, bitches is actually one of life's 99 problems. Or is it the one that isn't the problem? I can't remember how it goes. Yeah. No, I think you got it right. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one.
You must locate.
It got me confused there for a second. Like, wait, is that how it goes? Ah, fuck, I forgot how much I hate this map. I'm gonna go over here and crawl through the window, but the window is boarded up. They got a fetish for those. They love flashbangs. Guys are ready. I can plant the bomb. Okay. I'm gonna put it right over here. Okay. Tank frog got blown up. I'm gonna hide behind here. Gotta mess with my settings real quick. Good shoot. Teamwork makes the dream work. The lesson of life for me. I'm done being smart. Hang on, my friend, I got you. Oh, there's so many people trying to kill us. I wonder why can't we just play nice with each other?
Move to bomb location with the diffuser.
Okay, I think it might be upstairs. You must have heard about the barbecue. That's the only thing I can think of. I mean, look at all the smoke. I'm sorry, I tried, okay? I mean, there's only one way you can cook macaroni and cheese, and I'm sorry, but the cheese fucking blew up. Uh-oh. Me neither. I'm gonna find out though. I hear a lot of beeping. I don't know if that's my microwave or what. Are you sure it's not the microwave? But it sounds just like my microwave. Okay, you're right. Yeah, you're right. It wasn't my microwave. Where do I go? Oh, the lag. Okay, I'm so fucked. I am totally screwed. Whoa. Where is the bomb? Oh, I found it. Yay! Somebody. Oh, shit! Oh, I can't see! Cheese and crackers! Where'd he go? Oh, yeah. That is no question. That is not a problem. The fate of the world lies in my hand. I need to find somewhere to hide.
45 seconds.
And it's a wrong time to have explosive diarrhea. Look at this guy taking a nap. Who the fuck told him he could sleep on the job? Seconds. Oh shit! I can't see him! Got him. Oh, there's so many. Can he do it? Can he do it? Yes, he can.
5 seconds remaining.
The fate of the world is in my hand. I cannot let the world down. Aw. I let the world down. How much time did I have left? What, 16 seconds? Fuck! That just perfectly describes my life as a failure. And I just turned 76 years old. At least I got $2,900. Nobody's got a microphone. Reaper Sunrise, that sounds like a very fancy drink. Fuck. Why is everybody being so quiet today? I mean, I get where I'm at. It's 1240. 1245. I don't know. I'm tired. Leave me alone. 1242. Close. I was close. Try it again. If not, I'll just call it a day. Make a video. Hello? Okay, let's do this. Captain Peck? Right behind you, buddy. Good shooting. Hey, what's up, buddy? Yeah. Oh, I'm surprised it didn't tell you. That's the perfect kind of picture, dude. Oh, nice. I'm pretty sure that was a...
I took a selfie.
<With her. laughs> Gotta make memories, bro. Yeah, right when you told me you took a selfie with a dead girl, I just saw a bug on my arm, and it looked like it was poisonous. It was about to bite me. Knowing you, I wouldn't doubt it. Ow, you fucker. Let me find a corner to hide in and take a look. What the fuck? She looks drunk. Like she's been drinking.
Yeah, I know.
You sure you didn't... You sure you didn't force feed her tequila? I do not know how I did not die just now. Holy fuck. God, I love the Desert Eagle.
15 seconds remaining.
You should have took a clip of when you uppercutted her. Still, that would have been an epic.
Bomb defused. Another bomb and defuse it. The bomb location with the defuser and the device.
with her skirt going up. Oh wow. I should have recorded that. One guy tried to revive someone else, and now both of them are down. He shot him in the foot. Terrorist ran in, brought both of them down, and killed one of them. But both of them were crawling around the ground for a bit. It was fun. I thought it was kind of comical. I don't know who thought it was a good idea to throw smoke grenades in the hallway. Get wrecked, son!
5 seconds left until the bomb is defused.
Why won't... Man, this guy took a bunch of hits. That's cool. I'm actually gonna put this up on YouTube. I'm too lazy to make a... of course I have to lag. Yeah, I was gonna say, I think it should.
Yeah. Because it just sounds like you're talking to yourself right now.
Oh, it does?
Yeah.
I don't know why. I know I put my TV volume up. Most of the chat on my settings should be up. Shem is probably talking shit to me. And one of the guys I'm playing with. Let me see. I know I got the Twitch app. Let me check and see if it does sound like I'm talking to myself.
No, well, since I put my audio in, it doesn't.
Why? Yeah, it does sound like I'm talking to myself. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I got it. Perfect. Are you down for a game?
Sure.
Okay, let me back out. Oh, it won't let me back out. Let me get out of this game real quick.
I've just been playing GTA and Rocket League today.
Oh. Fuck it, why not?
I suck at Rocket League.
So do I. I think it's still fun, but I'm completely shit at Rocket League.
Yeah, I was playing with one of my friends, and he's actually pretty good. I was just playing goalie.
You know what's even better? I don't know, you don't drink alcohol, do you?
No.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, you know what you really need to try one of these days? Try Drunk Rocket League. I've seen some other people play it, and it is some of the funniest shit I've ever seen in my life. Because this is just the insanity. Okay, hearing myself talk is kind of creepy.
I know.
That's like, what the fuck? Alright, speaking of Drunk Rocket League.
I'm the one that has, I'm the one that put all those Y's in there, by the way.
Oh, okay, yeah, I kind of figured that.
Yeah.
Yeah, because that's exactly what I was thinking to myself, is why? I'll probably be on for a little bit longer, and I'm probably gonna call it a night soon.
I'm just loading into the game.
Okay.
Were you? What was that? That clip that you made.
Which one?
It was Layers of Fear, I think it was called. I Laugh at Fear is what it was called.
Oh, but I Laugh at Fear.
It was a game. Yeah.
That was Layers of Fear, and yeah, okay. I don't know why someone watched a YouTube video I made of it and they liked it. I decided to make another one. I don't know why I do it, but that game scares the shit out of me for something that's a couple years old. It is ridiculous how fucking terrifying that game is.
Oh. Why am I not loading into the game? This is stupid. It's just a black screen.
Yeah, you've been sitting at a black screen this whole time.
Yes.
Might have to reboot it.
Yeah, I just did.
Okay. That happens to me every now and then. The game will crash on me. And I'll just sit there. I'm like, okay, probably, maybe when Christmas comes around, I'll be able to play this game.
Come on, you stupid game. Load.
Oh, you have it on disc, don't you?
Yes.
That could be why, too. Every now and then, I'll have problems with games I get. Well, the few games I got on disc. Yeah, I swore off a Call of Duty Black Ops.
Why?
I kept on getting raped in the ass. I keep on getting raped by 10-year-old kids. It's not even funny, dude. I'm like, it's bad.
I recently started playing that again. And the first... Is there an update? Oh, there shouldn't be an update.
No, I don't think so.
It said installation stopped.
Well, maybe there might be. Well, you got the latest one where you got the Navy SEALs and whatnot, right?
Navy, the Frosting guy?
Yeah, the new operators.
Who are?
Blackbeard and Valkyrie.
Yes, I have that.
Okay, then that's the only update I could think of. I mean, unless you gotta reinstall the game.
That would be stupid, because it says I already have it.
Yeah, that... I don't know what's the problem.
I'll just start the game up, and then I'll tell you. Oh, never mind.
It's working?
Yeah.
Okay, thank God.
Just
I was going to be like,
oh, sorry. I took it out I took it out and I put it back in.
Oh, okay. And now it's running okay?
Yeah.
Okay. I was going to be like, ah, shit. Not this again.
Oh no, yeah. I can't talk.
Yeah, I had that moment earlier. Like, I got off of work around 10 o'clock. I came home 10:45, 11. I just couldn't talk for shit. I'm trying to talk to some of these guys I was playing with, Terrence Hunt with. And one kid, just out of the blue, asked me, well, where are you from? I had to think of something. Like, the moon? And one dude was already, I guess he was already drunk. He said, man, I'm drunk as shit. Well, I kept on thinking to myself, like, man, I wish I was. I can't get drunk. I mean, I gotta have damn near alcohol poisoning to get drunk.
Oh, could I get an invite?
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I'm just sitting here.
Oh.
Any minute.
I have 17 of those of the thing. I don't remember what they're called.
What, peanuts?
I don't want to... what?
Peanuts? Or are you talking about the gold money thing?
Gold money thing, yeah.
Oh. You got something? I got 3054. You need some money?
No.
Okay.
I was playing. Yeah, I just got on Black Ops 3, and it was the first time I played in like ever.
Ooh, excuse me.
And I went 18-7. First time I got on.
Yeah, that's how it was for a while when I put in. It got so good to the point where I got the attention of a clan. I guess a clan recruiter. He's like, "Hey, you! I saw the last game you did, and I want to put you in my clan." Are you? I'm like, are you sure? He's like, "Yeah, I saw you did." I'm like 18-2. And then I'm like, "Okay, well, let me think about it, and I'll let you know tomorrow." So I'm like, "Okay, I'll take you up on your offer." You know, the following day, I told him that. And ever since then, I've been 10, been 9, 8-12, 7-14. I'm like, "Okay, I think it's time to put Call of Duty away for a while."
Yeah.
Actually, I had high hopes on my face clan. Here I come. Huh?
I think I got kicked from your thing.
Okay, hold on. You won't let me back out. Let me leave. Okay, hold on. I should be coming back to the menu right now. Okay, I'm gonna send you another invite.
Just listening to music on repeat. Same songs that I've been listening to for like 3 hours. Just on repeat.
Sometimes this stuff doesn't get old, dude.
No, it is old, but I don't have any other music.
Oh, wow. I thought you were talking about like listening to one of your favorite songs. I'm like, some stuff you like that never gets old.
Well, yeah, there is one, but it just repeats shuffle.
Think I should invite these guys to the... Oh, shit. Hold on. I almost overflowed my drink. I was going to waste valuable alcohol. I was going to say, you want me to invite Nips to the party? Then it'll be a real party. This doesn't work, we're going to do some multiplayer. I really need to brush up on that. Yeah, because lately I had a bunch of people, not to say that they suck, but I was embarrassed for myself. I pride myself in my 76 years of playing Rainbow Six Siege. I was always the first one to die. Usually by them suicide assholes. I envy a lot of these guys. They had such imagination when they created their gamer tags.
Like what?
Gunslinging hobo. Who the fuck?
I guess.
Who the fuck thinks of that name?
I have another gamer tag that's unlucky thing.
Mine was selfish. I don't know if you ever saw that show, The Simpsons.
Yeah.
Where Grandpa Simpson was talking about his time in the military, and his squad name was the Flying Hellfish, and I had that bright idea. to go with Hellfish. First it was the annoying gnat. And then it was Hellfish. Then it became Nightmare 88. Okay, fuck.
Paying attention, just listening to music. Okay.
No worries. Ooh, you know what? I haven't been twitching a while. Ooh, excuse me.
Can't find any songs. I can't remember any songs that I like. So.
Feel the rain on stuck. Your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Ow! I'm sorry.
Shot you. That guy just shoot you?
Yeah. I thought he heard me singing. I'm like, oh, I'm sorry. I won't sing that song again, goddammit. Don't shoot me. That's why he got blown up. I gotta save Vlad.
Oh wow, there's a lot of blood on that,
Oh no!
I wasn't gonna
I didn't mean
him.
To do that. Something flew out over here and I just... Wow.
You shouldn't have shot me.
Breaking through the walls.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
Uh-oh. Good sledgehammer, but you know. There's a bomb somewhere over here.
Yeah, I heard it. Oh, I think they got it.
Oh, you walked right more.
Boom!
What are we doing?
I don't know. Extract hostage.
Oh.
I'm running around like it's terrorist hunt. You know, classic.
Reloaded! Wait, what'd you say?
I'm running around like it's terrorist hunt classic.
Oh.
You asked me, what game mode is this about? Shit, I don't know. Oh, fuck!
Where is the hostage?
I don't know, maybe
I'm gonna fly the plane. Get ready for takeoff.
Hold on, I gotta get my fucking lunch meat. Where's the lunch meat? I gotta find my seatbelt, too. I'm pretty sure I left it in my luggage. Ow!
Where's the damn hostage? Oh, there it is.
Where's the fucking lunch meat? What happened? Are you okay?
Yo, I jumped down and immediately got shot at.
But is your anal virginity intact?
Yes.
Okay, that's all that matters. The rest is just redundant. Where is... Oh, there he is. He's like, nah, I'm just gonna go the long way around. Let's go! Worry, gotta catch the school bus!
What? Oh.
We gotta catch the school bus.
I was breaking the wall and there's a guy just watching me.
Nobody can stop me from going
at
to
me
school.
While I break the things.
He's like, oh, that's so hypnotizing. Please don't kill me. Aw.
Oh, I was about to grab the hostage.
Nah, I had to reload. I was just gonna start opening fire on him. Success! Oh Oh my goodness, I have no business being this tired.
It's only 12.
Yeah.
Everybody got off on me. Ugh, that doesn't sound right.
And you know what makes it even better? It will be on record. Everybody got off on Vlad. Yeah, this will definitely be on YouTube.
Yeah.
I'm like, oh shit, everybody got off on me. Well, that sounds like a sticky situation, brother. I hate to be in that position. Oh my god. It's too late for this bullshit.
What?
No, I just got a text message saying, are you up? I'm like, no, I'm not up. I'm not awake. I'm asleep right now. I don't feel like dealing with that person right now.
Oh.
What, somebody got off on you again?
No, my arm was itchy and I just scratched it.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, geez, you're going for a new record, huh?
Oh my god. No.
Jesus. Oh, shit! Shit! Oh! Fuck! why am I the only one?
That almost killed me.
I'm the only one that died?
That almost killed me.
Oh, you guys suck. I swear to God, this is how all my games have been going. I'm the first one. I'm like the token blonde in the horror movie. Everybody's running, I'm the one that falls. Killer's chasing us with a chainsaw. I'm the one that trips over something that isn't there. Located
a bomb. Move to a little rock. A little pebble.
Yeah. You know, a kernel of a granola bar. User in position. Defended from enemy action. The world is watching you, Vlad.
I have to put a song on repeat. What the heck?
I think I found something.
Like just kind of... Oh, why did I break that?
Because why not?
I know, I was trying to hit the wall next to me and I turned around while swinging. Why? Oh my god. That guy's an idiot. Shut up.
I gotta find a song.
Kills me and Mike Wilmer. I got
some damn bitches I can call. That's all you gotta do. I don't know what I would do without y'all. I'm about to the day. Oh my god, I did not say repeat. Jesus. Oh, we lost?
Yeah.
I was too busy.
You know they suck.
I was too busy fighting with my phone.
Didn't catch that on the computer, on your stream.
Ah. I only got $31. That's a waste.
I got 40.
Oh, fuck you. You always gotta try to outdo somebody, huh?
I somehow always one-up somebody, it's funny. I usually always one-up people, it's funny.
I I don't know, I'm tempted. I don't want these guys to be like, you know, just full of shit. I'm tempted to invite these guys to the party, but...
Some guy keeps going out in it. Oh.
Yeah. Something might be wrong with
this. Some guy keeps going out and in.
Dude, you're on a roll.
That's what
tonight.
I said.
You're on
I
a
know
roll
it's,
tonight.
That's exactly what I said.
You're on a roll tonight, dude. First, people are getting off on you. And now you got a guy going in and out.
No, out and in. You got
yeah,
to do
and
it
in.
Correctly.
Out and in. You got a pretty busy night.
I know.
Oh, good God. Fuck it, I'm going to invite Gunslinging Hobo.
Homo.
That gunslinging homo. Okay, let's see if I can invite him. Yeah. Okay. Invites a party.
Oh, you, oh. You went in, you invited him, and then it went into that screen on the Xbox thing.
Uh-huh.
And then it, and it came back when I said homo.
Gunslinging, what's up, brother? Hello? Was that a gun?
What was what?
Was that a gun?
No, it was me throwing a controller and the battery's falling out.
Oh. Scared me for a second. They don't call him Gunslinging Hobo for nothing. What the hell?
Glun singing.
Yeah, Glun singing hobo.
Glun singing.
Oh my God. Like I said. You're on a roll today.
I know.
Oh, God. This is definitely going on YouTube. This is, without a doubt. Yeah, you got gunslinging homo. Dude's getting off on you. And another guy going out and in. This is one hell of a fucking stream. This, I have to say, it's been one hell of a stream. Hopefully I won't die this time. First.
Hopefully I won't get blown up by my teammate.
Yeah, hopefully my teammates won't block me from running away.
No, it was me that was blocking you, by the way.
You motherfucker.
In the kill cam when I seen it was you running backwards and me in front of you.
Oh my God. Hopefully that doesn't happen. It doesn't happen again. One can only keep their fingers and toes crossed. I don't know. Can you cross your toes?
I don't know.
I'm trying, but I can't exactly do it.
I wonder what Gunslinger.
He's probably
just listening
gonna be
to
like,
us.
Probably get like, what the fuck is wrong with these guys? Talking about crossing toes, dudes getting off on them. Okay, this time you take point. I'm gonna be, no, hell no. You go first, fuck that. I'm not going, no.
Oh, that's a lot.
Yeah.
Run, run.
Slowly.
Ah, there's guys.
Where?
There's guys.
Oh, they're all over there. Oh no! Oh no! Run slowly! Run!
Oh. Got him.
Nice. Good job. Oh, there's another one!
Thank you.
Blew himself up.
You just run back.
Fuck that! I'm not doing that. I'm not going through all that again. Is there somebody behind us?
Oh, there's a bomb in there.
Who's the other bomb?
That guy that was just with us had it.
Oh,
the gunslinger had it.
Oh,
yeah, I didn't see.
My own nightmare had it. Well, he did.
Yeah, he did. I don't know what you didn't see.
Oh yeah, stupid me. Oh yeah, that's smart. Just shoot the wall. There we go. MLG. FaZe Clan, what's up? I'm gonna be the new recruit. Oh, somebody got downed.
The heck?
5 seconds remaining.
Leaving squad. That's weird. Are you still there? Okay, that's odd. That was really odd. Something wrong went wrong with your party. Yeah, can you hear me?
There you are, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell happened.
It's for me, so fuck the world, feed up beans. Gassed up, you think it's stopping me? Not to be without a doubt,
Okay, let's try again. Okay. You want to do multiplayer?
Am I in your game?
Yeah, it says you joined the squad.
Oh, am I?
Yeah.
Okay. What about Gunslinger?
Let's see. I don't know, is Gunslinger still in the party?
Yes. Yes, he is. I just had a voice crack.
Let's see. Let's see if Gunslinger wants to play.
I got something on Instagram. This on Instagram here.
I just noticed Gunslinger Hobo has a really creepy avatar.
I haven't seen it.
It's just an owl looking right back at you.
Oh.
I mean, it's looking like an owl that hasn't slept for a week.
Oh, you mean profile picture?
Yeah.
Hall of Fame, that's the song I'm missing.
So do what you do, what you done, what you did to me.
I knew there was a song that I was missing.
What? My neck.
Oh, we're in a game.
My back. Lick my pussy and my crack. Not that one.
Oh, I got the hiccups.
Drink water upside down.
No.
Drink water upside down or take a line of cocaine.
Gone.
Okay. Well, it was all that body fluid? They gave you the hiccups?
Mm-hmm.
Or was it that... Oh, I can't even... I don't know. My brain is fried. It's like a fried egg.
Oh, yeah.
And I gotta make some more clips so I can get these videos up for the rest of the week and the weekend. I don't wanna do it, but I gotta do it. Ooh! I just had an idea. What if they made cherry flavored KY jelly? Would you buy some? Like, say your girlfriend or your wife had brought home a tube of cherry-flavored KY jelly. What would your reaction be? I mean, mind you, she's not going to be the one. So she's going to be the one that's going to put it on. But she's telling you, I want you to eat it off me. If you know what I'm saying. Would you do it?
Second.
Locate and defuse a bomb. Oh yeah. That's what I meant to do. This isn't my first mission. As I stare into your eyes, I can't help but notice that we got the same patch on our right shoulder. Can't help but notice that.
Back.
Okay. Whoa. You didn't answer my question.
What? Oh, yeah.
You would do it?
I guess, yeah, sure.
Fucking gunslinging all, bro.
Why do I have, I have the bomb.
Yeah. I was gonna say, if you're asking why you had the bomb...
I'm gonna rush in there and kill myself.
No, don't do it. You got so much to live for. What are you doing?
No. Oh, I have nothing. I only have...
You have KY jelly. Cherry flavored KY jelly, might I answer. You have plenty to live for.
Oh, I can't break through that.
I was gonna say, you can't go in like a wrecking ball. Sorry.
Yeah, I can. Ahaha.
Anything you can
Nobody
do, I
here.
Can do better. I can be anything better than you.
Fake. There we go.
It doesn't want to.
Located a bomb. Location planted a diffuser.
My supplies are full. Don't fucking tell me how to live my life.
I don't want to hear this song again. Oh, and I didn't plant it.
Like, hold on, I gotta type in my password.
Defended from enemy action.
There we go. Okay, I'm good now. All
set?
Yeah. I just ran off and then a guy starts shooting at me. Literally as soon as I ran off.
You got shot at.
Yeah.
Get wrecked, son. Uh-oh. Oh my. Lions, tigers, and bears.
You, sorry.
Nah, you're good.
Sorry, I shot you.
Nah, don't worry about it.
At least, like I said, at least you didn't block me from running away. There we go.
Oh, there's another one.
I'm reloading right now. Just gonna have to wait.
Yes, I need to reload too.
Ow! Asshole.
Oh, I should probably pick that up.
Yeah, maybe. I mean, you don't have to, but...
I don't have to, but, you know, it would be nice. Ammo.
Yeah. Do I need ammo? Yeah.
But I don't want to jump down there. I'm going to kill myself.
Jump! Do it!
What?
Jump.
Oh, that almost killed me.
To jump or not to jump? I will jump. Ow! That really hurt.
No, it almost killed me.
Yeah, but you didn't say it would hurt. Oh shit!
Wow.
What a time to run out of ammo!
That quadruple feed.
Shit. 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 Shiitake mushrooms are good for you.
Are good for you.
Oh, that guy just punched that guy like... Dude, get out of my way!
I'm dead. Okay. The thing,
oh, we're
the thing,
we're
the thing.
We're fucked.
We're eliminated all friendlies.
They forgot
bomb
the KY
is what
jelly
I'm
this
to
time.
Say.
Yeah, the thing, that's more like something I would say. Like the fucking thing, dude, you know the thing! But no, I had a genius run right in front of me as I'm trying to shoot and then run to try to revive you. $47, not bad. Don't even say it.
Say what? Oh, I didn't see what I got.
Okay, that's why I said, don't even say it.
I wasn't paying attention. I was moving my mic.
Okay. Good. Is the last thing I even... You got 47? I got 52.
I didn't even hear what you said, and then I have the stream open.
Yeah. Like, so oh, cool, $47. I'm happy about it. Wait, extract? Oh, yeah. I'm good. Wonder Twins unite. Did you know they have such a thing as maggot cheese?
No.
Yeah, there's some... I was watching a YouTube video on it. I almost threw up. I can't remember. I think it's in India or something. That they have this thing called maggot cheese where they take spoiled milk and they let it sit in the sun. And then they get, like, flies on it to lay eggs. And then once the eggs hatch, that's when they wrap it up and sell it in stores. It's called, I can't remember the ethnic name, but it's maggot cheese. Like, it's supposed, yeah. I saw it crack it open. Somebody cracked it open. And I think the YouTube channel was, why would you eat that or something like that? They cracked it open. All you see is a bunch of maggots filled, you know, with cheese. And they were eating it with crackers. I would either have to be very stoned or very drunk to even consider eating that. And I'm pretty sure it would smell like feet.
Is it to the left or to the right?
To the left.
Right.
Left.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, I can't. I'm just gonna run off.
And I was looking at the boat, my left.
I know, and I... Word. I was looking...
Oh, shit!
When you said that, so I just went straight up, left, and then ran. And it stopped me because there's an invisible wall.
Yeah, That's why, you know, rule number one, don't listen to what I say. If you ask a question, I'm gonna
ask.
Oh,
I got slashed.
Oh, well. At least you did. I just got anal raped.
You guys can have flashes. Oh, you died.
I was gonna say,
did you die?
No, no, I didn't die. Not this time. Here we go.
What are we doing? Extracting hostage, I know. Whoa.
No, I was gonna say shit. I don't know, you tell me. Through the floor.
I'm not gonna go. I'm just gonna go around. Gunslinger. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm
just started hitting at that thing. I'm just gonna go around.
Well, we're right behind you. This guy's like, man, what the hell's wrong with you? Oh yeah, real awesome swing, dude. I might get to tell you put some muscle in it.
Yeah, it's gonna be up here, watch. Watch, I'm telling you right now, it's downstairs, see? Like I said.
Oh, we gotta run downstairs.
This is
where
we came from.
Fuck am I going?
It's where we came from.
Uh-uh. Where the fuck is everybody? I'm all by myself.
Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostage secure. Where did you go? Oh, I just went around because I wasn't walking through that.
You got me and Gunslinger trying to... Well, the Gunslinger's just walking through it like he doesn't give a fuck. Ow.
There you go.
Yeah, just hit me in the back. That's fine.
Oh, I was
gonna say, ha! You missed! Whoa, 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 whoa.
Whoa, what the?
Whoa. Where'd he go? Is he upstairs? I think he's upstairs. I think they're upstairs. Oh no, there he is! Got him.
Nice.
Wait for me! Holy shit!
We're just leaving you.
Like, fuck. I can't, you made me miss the bus.
We're just leaving without you.
Yeah, you made me miss the bus. I mean, everybody's... Either I'm getting blown up first, or I'm being left behind. Whatever happened to that stigma? No man left behind.
Well, you know.
Huh.
That goes out the window when there's a hostage and a guy shooting at you.
Oh, fuck that guy. Let's just get out of here.
How much money did you get?
Fuck you.
Oh, you got more than me.
I did?
Yeah, I got 109.
Oh, not by much. I only got 115. That's something. Oh, fuck you. Watch. Some way, somehow. Well, yeah, I got 120.
I'm watching the stream. I can see your screen.
Hey, sexy lady. It was nice to know you.
That one.
Yeah, I got Blackbeard fair and square, but I actually bought Valkyrie. I didn't have enough time to save up that much renown again. I think that's how you say it. Let's see.
I'm gonna be the last one loading, and loading, loading, and loading, and loading.
1 year later.
There we go.
Okay, cool. You gotta do defend. Excuse me. You gotta do defend. Well, duh. That's how I was able to pick Valkyrie. Whoa. Oh, everybody got a board up a wall except me. Fuck. Did that board up the roof?
Uh-huh.
I could board up that wall, but what good is that going to do? Excuse me. Pardon me. Mr. Sneaky Sneaky. Bye-bye. Another one.
Mr. Sneaky Sneaky.
Goodbye.
And another one.
This is gonna be good. Gunslinging Homo got another one.
Oh, Homo.
I can't believe I was gonna say that. I'm like, okay, Precious, kaboom! I'm like, oh, fuck. Gunslinging Hobo, if you hear this, I am so sorry.
Oh, yeah. Regrouping. Secure the sending area. To ACDC now.
Oh, yeah. What the fuck?
What?
Look at the stream. Look at this guy. I get ready to reload. I turn around and I see that. It's too late for this shit. I'm not drunk enough to see stuff like this. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Lesbo action. Right over here. What's my name, bitch? What's my name, bitch? My name is Mommy. I'm not a guy. I'm a girl. I just had my latest testosterone injection. Uh-oh.
Don't worry, I threw my... PCs.
Oh, I was gonna say, what, you ripped ass again?
I couldn't think of anything to say, so I just said feces.
Yeah, you threw your feces, but it's in a gas form. But I know.
Duh. I'm just filling this thing up with, like look at this. Feces? Look at the front door.
I don't think that's enough barbed wire, dude.
I know.
I think that we can.
Don't
use
worry, I'm. I know. I'm filling it up more.
Only one way to make it better. Throw up the beauty mirror. Ah, fuck. Who needs one of those? Just do me a favor, quit throwing around your fecal matter.
Anybody that comes. I'll try.
That's all I ask.
I have no promises, though.
Yeah, I can see you're reaching through thin air to try to stop yourself from using your fecal matter.
Just keep going back here. Look at this.
What the fuck? Damn, dude, is that enough barbed wire?
No.
Like, there's no such thing. It's never enough. Oh, here comes another pumpkin.
Oh, somebody blew up.
Somebody got blown up. Hello, pumpkin.
Let's just say blew up.
Oh my god.
I'm taking this.
Get away! Hey. He was mine! I was gonna molest him.
I have nothing to do because everybody's taking care of this, so I'm just...
throwing barbed wire like you guys need. Nobody will get in now.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area.
You know what? The only way we can help secure this area is if I throw a camera right there. That way... Move!
I can't place anymore. Oh, no, no, wait.
Another one.
Oh, no, I got another one.
Okay. This is ridiculous. Hold on. Ah, it won't let me take a picture.
There's more.
Oh, Billy Mays about it. But wait, there's more! With this new purchase of OxyClean, you and your friends will get more
shot
free...
at.
Why are you getting shot at? Throw your fucking fetal matter.
I don't have any more.
Throw some fetuses at him, goddammit.
Holy.
You got enough fetuses?
Holy shit. So much.
Somebody threw fetuses against the wall.
Hi.
I got 100 points for shooting at nothing. We won!
Well, since I didn't do... I think I got two kills. Two kills out of that.
I got four.
Look at that guy's bullets.
What, they explode?
That was so... No, they got stuck in the air. It's the cap thing.
It's the Matrix.
Yeah. So how many things did you get?
2,000.
A lie.
I never lie. I'm Abraham Lincoln.
You got 149.
I got 941.
I think you beat me by like 3.
Well, if you would quit throwing your fucking fecal matter around, I think that wouldn't have been a problem. And then throwing fetuses on the floor.
Hey, they just lined up, so, you know.
Why not?
You know, why not?
I swear, I think this is going to be one of those games where my uterus is going to fall out. I think it's going to be one of them games. Yeah, you got your fecal matter in a can that you're going to throw on the wall and try to gas everybody else out of the room so you can get all the kills. I just don't want to know what is it like to be in Gunslinger Hobo's position just hearing all this chatter. Be like, what the fuck is wrong with these guys?
I wish you would either message us or something, like... Message us. So, you know, it's not like we're just talking to him and he's sitting there.
Probably just like, what the hell's wrong with these guys?
Stream something's lagging a bit where I am.
Okay. No, it says I'm good
it's
over here.
Refreshing right now. No, it says it's refreshing right now. No. I don't know if it's just me or...
Yeah, it says I'm good over here. Otherwise, I'd be complaining about it. Like, ah, fuck, here we go again.
You know what's gotta happen, right?
What?
Right?
Oh, shit. Here we go with the fetuses.
Where's the ammo? There it is.
I was gonna say check by the hostage. Good lord. Do it. Do it.
Sorry, my stupid snap wasn't stopping.
Oh, no worries. You're all taken care of. You're in good hands.
I can see your shadow.
What you saw was lies. You have no proof. Okay, now I'm lagging.
Yeah.
Why? I got no fucking thing connected to my internet.
They blew through that door.
What happened to my gun? What the fuck happened to my gun? It disappeared! I can't see anything. I'm right behind you.
It's smoke mixed in with my feces.
Yeah, I mean, I'm shooting with my fingers.
Phone call.
You can see the stream, right? Yeah, my gun is gone. My gun is gone and I'll never get it back. I guess they don't trust me with a weapon. But they trust this fucking guy with a gun. Fucking gun-slinging hobo. Why do I have to use my fingers? Oh wow, that was kind of fucked up. Or am I the only one that just thought that? That sounded a little bit wrong. Don't tell me I'm lagging out again.
I'm back.
Oh, okay. I thought I was lagging out. I'm like, oh, fuck. Not again.
Oh, there's a guy on the shield.
Okay, let me use my hand.
Yeah, I thought that was wrong, too, by the way. You're saying you're just using your fingers.
Yeah, don't tell me I gotta use my fingers. But, I mean, shit. I was killing these guys with my hand.
By the way, I don't have my Twitch snapped right now, and it was buffering for a little bit, so I don't know.
Okay. Yeah, whenever you get a chance, you're gonna see I have a crosshair on my screen, and every time I reload, you'll just see my hand. Like I'm using my finger as a gun. I was just thinking to myself, like, they don't trust me with a gun anymore. They don't like me. It's because I'm a girl! Keep the hostage safe. Hostage approaching. This game is sexist. Why are they trying to vote out Gunslinging Hobo?
Are they really?
Yeah, there was one vote.
Eric, can you protect me while I get this?
Yeah.
Follow, go to follow channels. There we go. Looks like it's up.
I can't tell who I'm... where I'm aiming.
I think somebody just... yeah, it's up.
You see this shit?
Yeah.
Excuse me. Pardon me. I need to kill them with my finger.
Barbed wire.
The threat has been eliminated.
Okay.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area.
I need more bullets. From my imaginary gun.
Like I moved so I could put down more barbed wire.
Oh yeah, I don't think we have enough yet.
Oh, are you dead?
No.
Oh.
That other guy died. Hooper Giuliani.
Oh, gunslinging hobo was the one that moved.
Oh, okay.
I didn't realize that was you. Wait, let me put down more. I have two more to put down.
Okay, good.
Just... there we go. A masterpiece.
I need to dry hump your
masterpiece.
Leg. Gunslinger, come back, I need to dry hump your leg. Sorry.
That's something you don't hear every day.
Yeah, every gameplay you have to hear at least somebody say, hold on, whoa, come back here, let me dry hump your leg.
And, you know, everybody, did I say earlier, everybody something got off on me, that's what I said.
Yeah, everybody got off on me, got a guy going out and in. Yo, I don't want to use my finger.
I'm placing. No, go away.
I don't want to use my finger on you.
Yeah, let's go.
Changing map. Oh,
yeah,
shit!
I will be right back.
Okay.
Just gonna hide here. Be right back.
Got you covered. Oh, we're done anyway. Alright, dude, you know what, I think I'm probably gonna call it a night, man. I'm getting pretty tired.
Okay.
So, I'll probably be home, I'll probably be on, same time tomorrow if you're interested in doing this again.
I don't know if I'm gonna be on tomorrow.
Okay, well, if any case, if you're on, would you be interested in doing another live stream?
Yeah.
All right, boss. I will catch you guys next time.
What's your YouTube?
It's my gamer tag, but every single, like, you know how you see my name, XX, Nightmare88XX? Everything is lowercase.
Yeah.
And you'll run into
okay.
me. I got the, you know, my YouTube picture is the same thing as my gamer tag picture. So, you can't miss me.
Okay.
All right, guys. Take care.